moving on to the next chapter. What comes after? I don't know.
No one can manage to manage this talent, you know I'm a savage. Far from the average, who's up for the challenge? I got the whole package, I wanna live lavish. Beamons and Bentleys and Grammy appearances. I'm not a human, I'm just an experiment. Built for destruction, that's human combustion. I'm blowing your mind with these drums, when you hearing it. I think it's time to get paid. Don't give a fuck what you say. Hustling every day, cause how can you live off a minimum wage? How can you do what you wanna get done when the government don't want you part of that 1% that got the money and power like.
Hey, what's good, Power Squad? It's your boy Omeezy back with another reaction. How you doing? Everything good? Great. All right. So listen, man. I'm going to get the obvious out the way. Obviously, I've heard this song. I have. If you don't like that, click off the video. I have plenty of other videos to watch, or go watch whatever it is you want to watch. That's fine. This video right here is for one specific group of people. All right. And that one specific group of people are people like me. Because I didn't start doing reactions until I seen all the people reacting to Kamikaze, and like you guys, I'm sure I was loving it, but every time they missed the bar, I just wanted to like be able to like call them like, hey, you missed the freaking bar, you know what I mean? Like, yeah, you can comment and whatnot, but like I get thousands of comments all the time and I go through them, but I can imagine like No Life Shaq or Laid Back for Law Twins, they freaking millions of comments, I can imagine. So it's a little hard to read them, but like, I just want to tell them through the screen like, hey, it's not what that means, or you missed this, or that went over your head, or something like that. So what this is a breakdown review. It's not a reaction. If you don't want to see the reaction, or if you just want to hear the song's linked down below, or go watch somebody else's reaction. This is for the bar lovers, because I feel like Eminem reactions are sensitive, right? Not just any reactor should react to Eminem. I feel like only Eminem fans should react to Eminem, because we get them. We get them. We get that. He'll put a bar in between two bars just purposely to go over people's head. So I'm here to catch everything, break it down, and let these other reactors, these big million subscriber reactors, know that yes, you're enjoyable to watch, but sometimes you'd be missing shit. So this is for my true Eminem fans. If you click this video, I know you're a true stan, and me and you are gonna get along just fine, all right? So if you're new here, welcome aboard, consider subscribing. Let's start breaking down these bars, all right? Eminem, you up. Let's go.
You know, everybody's been telling me what they think about me for the last few months.
It's just the audio.
Maybe it's time I tell them what I think about them.
And, oh, shit. And I've literally never had an Eminem. I reacted to his whole last album, you know what I mean? Music to Be Murdered By. Not one of them got monetized, so I'm not even worried about it. I've never had an Eminem reaction monetized, but the only reason I'll pause is to break down the bars. And yeah, so, and just a side note, I'm sure you guys are like me, where like 90% of my memory is Eminem lyrics, so I know all the words, but let's go.
Against the clock, I race. Got no time to waste. I'm already late. I got a marathoner's pace. Went from manic to a work.
Marathoner's pace. You run a marathon. You got 10 miles, right? You're not just gonna sprint it. You'll be tired after the second mile. So you pace yourself slowly. You get there when you get there. Slow and steady wins the race, all right? Let's go.
A race, got no time to waste, I'm already late, I caught a marathoner's pace. Went from addict to a workaholic, word to Dr. Dre, and that first marijuana tape, guess I got a chronic case.
That part right there, No Life Shaq missed. He paused it and he laughed about it, but he did not break it down. He said, from that first marijuana tape, guess I got a chronic case, right? Obviously, because Dr. Dre, probably one of his most famous albums is The Chronic. Alright, you with me?
And I ain't just blowing smoke, less it's in your mama's face. I know this time Paul and Dre, they won't tell me what not to say. And know me and my party days have all pretty much parted ways. You swear to God, I forgot him, the God it made not afraid. One last time for Charlamagne, if my response is late, it's just how long it takes to hit my fucking radar. I'm so far away, these rappers are like.
So, he said, this time Paul and Dre not gonna tell me what to say, alright? Dre's obviously produces him, and Paul is his manager, so they tell him all the time. You hear the Paul skits on his album. If you're a true fan, you know what I'm talking about. But he said, "You must have forgot I'm the guy who made Not Afraid," which is a inspirational, motivational song. He's like, "Don't you forget I could do that too." But like, you know what I mean? Let me just say what I gotta say here. I made this album for a reason. But yeah, let's go.
Hunger Games, 1 minute they're Mockingjay, next minute they get the style from Migos, so they copy Drake.
Hunger Games, Mockingjay, you're mimicking Jay-Z, Mockingjay, Hunger Games, Mockingjay. Alright, people missed that one too, I know.
Maybe I just don't know when to turn around and walk away, but all the hate I call it walk on Watergate. I've had as much as I can tolerate, I'm sick of...
So, you know how, I'm sorry, if you don't like the pauses, I will be pausing like every 10 seconds, not even, so like, just click off. I'm sorry, but you're here for the breakdown, alright? So, you know how, like, Trump has been posting Obamagate or, like, Pizzagate, something gate. You know, he said, I call it Walk on Watergate because he did Walk on Water, which got a bunch of bullshit slack. People didn't like the whole Revival album, which I loved anyway. And so he's, I call it Walk on Watergate. All right. Connecting them? You're connecting them? All right.
I'm tired of waiting. I done lost my patience. I can take all of you motherfuckers on it. Once you want it shady, you got it.
We all know what that one meant.
And don't make me have to give it back to academics. Say this shit is trash again. I'll have you twisted like you had it when you thought you had me slipping at the telly. Even when I'm getting brain, you'll never catch me with a thought. Lacking with it.
Alright. Don't make me have to give it back to academics. Alright. I had to look down on myself because I didn't know who he was. But like, he's a talk show. He's like Charlemagne. Alright. Just always talking shit. But anyway. And he said, just like when he thought you caught me at a hotel. You know what I mean? With whatever. He said, even when I'm getting brain, you'll never catch me with a thought. He's saying thought. You'll never catch me with a thought. And you'll never catch me with a thought because I'm getting brain. Brain, thought, head, thought. Like, yeah. All right. Double entendres and triple entendres, quadruple entendres is what Eminem does best. All right. And I'm here for it all. In my music, I try to use as many as possible because he's my inspiration. Go check out my album after this video.
He ain't spitting like this on his last shit. Oh, you better go back and listen. You know me better. Thinking I'll slow a let up. Call it trap because it's a total setup. Hoping that you rappers falling at. Drake said, hold your head up. Kathy Griffin stacking it.
The picture when Kathy Griffin was holding up Trump's severed head with the blood. You remember that picture? Drake said, hold your head up. Kathy Griffin. All right.
Ammunition, slap the clip and cock it back on competition. This is how I shot a hit. Gabby Gifford, my attack is vicious. Jack the Ripper, back in business. Tyler, create nothing. I see why you called yourself a fucking bitch. It's not just cause you lack attention. It's because you worship the 12 balls. You're sacrilegious.
It's self-explanatory, but come on. The play on sacrilegious has a whole different meaning. But he said you worship your 12 balls. Sacrilegious. Tyler ain't create nothing. Like, come on, bro. His wordplay and schemes are ridiculous. That's why I'm a stand. That's why you're a stand. That's why you're here, right? All right, let's go.
If you're gonna critique me, you better at least be as good or better. Better the hood is wetter, whatever his name is, to help you put together some words. More than just two letters. The fans waited for this moment like that feature when I stole the show. Sorry if I took forever.
That's the one that nobody gets. That's the one that nobody gets right there. And it pissed me off because I caught it the first time, yo. He said, like that feature when I stole the show. Sorry if I took forever, all right? Sorry that I took long. And here comes the double meaning. Sorry that I took forever. The song Forever by Drake, Kanye, Lil Wayne, Eminem, right? Like that feature when I stole the show. You know that if you're a true fan, you know what I'm talking about. This isn't for you. This is for the people who don't know. Drake told Kanye, Lil Wayne, and Eminem, rap slow on this because that's how I'm doing it. This is how I want the song to be. And then on the song, Eminem said he's wondering if he should spit this slow. No, go for it, bro. Just want to throw over. Oh, no. Like, he said, no, I'm not going to rap slow. I'm Eminem. I do what I want. And he said, like, the feature when I stole the show, sorry if I took forever. Because that song, like me, I listen to the song, skip right to his verse, bro. I know a lot of people listen to the song just for his verse. Sorry that I took forever. Like, come on, man. I live for this shit. I live for this shit, alright? Any track you think I can't break down, send it my way. I will break this shit out of it down. I'm not no Dissect University. I'm not the Law Twins. I'm not no Life Shack. I have utmost respect for them because they're actually the motivation behind me starting a reaction channel. All I am is an Eminem fan. That's all I am. And a rapper. I rap myself. That's the difference between me and the other reaction people. I rap. And I like to use a lot of this. Any song, throw it at me. Let's go.
Just remember, I was here before you, and I'll be here after you. Make you running for you. Detractors, I'ma have to fuck this fuck with a corkscrew. Just what the doctor ordered. Revenge is the best medicine. Increase the dose from least to most, and then tell the Grammys to go and fuck themselves. They suck the blood from all the biggest artists like some leeches. So they nominate them, get them there, get a name to MC to show every parasite needs a host.
Come on, bro. I know a lot of people caught that one, but I gotta do it again, man. The Grammys suck out all the blood like some leeches, right? He said, every parasite needs a host. A parasite cannot live unless they have a host. An animal or a human or something they can live off of. Kind of like Venom. If you ever saw Venom, they couldn't live without being inside of a human. Every parasite needs a host. And he's calling the Grammys as a whole a parasite because it has a host. That host is... Bro, I'm
done. And give album of the year to somebody that no one's ever even heard of. All I know is I wrote every single word of everything I ever murdered. Time to separate the sheep from goats. And I got no faith in your writers. I don't believe in ghosts.
Got no faith in your writers, I don't believe in ghosts, ghostwriters.
Rap needed it most, I was that wing in the prayer. A beacon, a hope, to be IRD in the air. Somewhere some kid is bumping this while he lip syncs in the mirror. That's who I'm doing it for, the rest I don't really even care. But you would think I'm carrying an Oxford dictionary in my pocket. How I'm burying these artists on a scale that turns your minus minus as various as Harley and what's scared.
He uses words that we gotta go get a dictionary look up after. I did look it up when it came out, but that was 2 years ago, I can't remember. But like, yo. He reads every year a new dictionary comes out. He reads it cover to cover to learn any new words. He knows all the words. That's why nowadays people don't like him because they have to do too much thinking. They just want to, good beat and a fucking, excuse me, I'm trying not to curse, and a freaking hook that repeats the same words and just mumble jumble whatever. But like, no, like it has to have substance. It has to be intelligent. It has to be clever. Like, you know what I mean? That's what real hip-hop and bars and rapping is all about, honestly. But like, anyway,
scary is you probably can compare me to your car because I'm just barely getting started. And Forrest Lord Jamar, you better leave me the hell alone, or I saw you and Elvis clone. Walk up in this house you own, cross my pelvic bone, use your telephone, then go fetch me the remote, put my feet up and just make myself at home. I belong here, clown. Don't tell me about the culture. I inspire the Hobsons, the Logics, the Coles, the Sean's, the Chaos, the 5'9"s and O. Brought the world 50 cent, you just squat, piss and moan.
One of my favorite songs on the album, bro. One of my favorite songs on the album. Obviously, Lucky You was too. I did a remix, a freestyle to Lucky You. I called it Lucky Me, right? I'll link that down below. It's actually my intro song as well. That's what you heard at the beginning. So go check that out. Let me know how I did. Don't compare me to Eminem and Joyner, please. Just let me know how I did. Because I like rapping fast. And that was the first time I really got, to test it. So yeah, bro. So if you like breakdowns like that, I know when I watch reaction videos, I like to see their first time hearing it. Trust me, I get it. But like sometimes I also want to hear them get it right. So if you'd like that, let me know any other track that you want me to break down and I will do that for you. I'm a true Eminem fan, trust me. Every single album, every song he's ever written, everything I've heard already. So it's impossible to do a reaction unless he drops something new. But I will definitely do a breakdown for you guys. Alright? Alright, so if I miss anything, which I doubt I did, but just let me know down below. I'm a humble, open-minded person. I'm not going to get mad. I'll say thank you. That's all. So, hey, thank you guys for being here with me. I appreciate you, man. And until next time, Omizi out.